I figure, like, what's the point? So I just put it on the top. Works for me. Hey, y'all, and welcome to Hot Chocolate Chat. Today I'm drinking a water, and I want to know, do you put mascara on both top and bottom? Or I guess you could put it just on the bottom lashes only, but I don't really know anybody that does that. So if you know somebody that does it, or if you do it, leave me a comment and tell me. I put mine on the top lashes only because my eyes water like ridiculously. And they're not watering today, but when they water, then they're just not watering right now, but they'll be watering today, promise you. Anyway, the water gets like, it'll start to pull here, and then I'm either dabbing it or rubbing it or wiping it or whatever. And so any mascara or eyeliner, it just goes away. I figure, like, what's the point? So I just put it on the top. Works for me. I did used to put it on the bottom as well, but I'm actually missing some lower lashes, like right over here. So that looks weird. And when I put mascara on the bottom, then it's like this little chunk is missing. And it's like, you don't have lashes. And maybe I should put like some little fake lashes right there or something. I don't know. But would that make me look like kind of like a, I'm trying to think, like a mime? If you're watching this on Snapchat, you can just snap me back. But here on Instagram, I want you to click my poll thing and tell me if you do both lashes or just top only. And if you're watching this on YouTube, then leave me a comment and let me know. Okay, Anna snapped me back and she said she's wearing it on top today, but if she's feeling fancy, she'll do both. Kat said definitely both. So now I have like one vote for both and one maybe for the top. And if you wear fake lashes or if you have like lash extensions or whatever, let me know that too and tell me how that's working for you. Because I have heard that it really makes your lashes fragile and they fall out, so I need to keep all the lashes I can. That's what I want to talk about today. Do you wear mascara on both your top and bottom lashes? Top only or bottom only? Leave me a comment. If you want to follow me on Snapchat, it's Side of Awesome. And on Instagram and YouTube, it's Our Gray House. But just don't follow me in real life, though, because that's creepy.